Beautiful angle again on that jump smash. Beautifully done again. By the net, it lands safe, and so a lot of thinking for Batterman to do at the interval. Well played. Oh, clever. Lovely change up that. Takahashi didn't see that coming. Well, that'll do it. Little scare just after the interval. Yeah, so quick to follow that in. Just a consummate display, isn't it? And that'll do it. 21 points to 10 in that second game, and Sayaka Takahashi has beaten Marie Batterman.
Match won by Japan.
French pair. Not allowed the Japanese to get away from them. And man, dovetailing very impressively at the moment. Well, anything that Palermo can do, Fukushima can match. It was just as good. Oh, now that was a bit of a scream from Palermo. She went down there.
Mayor Palermo retired. Match won by Japan.
Obviously, she can't carry on. There was never going to be a possibility of that. So Fukushima and Matsutomo will get the victory. Such quick hands, great anticipation, and tactically so aware. And you can see at the moment that Ure is doing all the running, although that's drifted wide.
Service over.
On the line, or just inside it. Either way, it was good. And she does so. 21-15.
First game won by Japan.
Yes, well done. Totally wrong-footed, I've already. Well, that was one of her very, very best. Yeah, lovely play. Beautiful dovetailing between the two.
12-6.
Wow, oh, beautifully done. Solidly down the line from Matsumoto. In the end, one was all they needed. 21 points to 10. And after Lambert and Tran actually started pretty well, Matsumoto and Matsuyama took over. Just another one. So a lovely lead as far as the Japanese pair are concerned at the interval, 11-4 it is. Well, it's an excellent rally, but it had an inevitable conclusion. Amusing way to finish, 21-9. Oh, caught her completely flat-footed there, Tetranova. Yeah, didn't get anywhere near enough depth on the initial lift, Tetranova. Yeah, beautifully worked.
11-6 in top.
Yeah, that's excellent. The drop shot from Tapmanova. That was pretty comprehensive, wasn't it? 21-9. Oh, shot. Shot. That should make her feel a bit better. Left that side of the court exposed again. 11-2 it is.
11-2.
All sorted out, 21-5 in a very one-sided second game. Young Anna Tetranova rather swept aside by Asuka Takahashi.
That's won by Japan, 21-9, 21-4.